Happy day. It's time to slow down and time to take a break. So we're gonna enjoy our day today and just move a little bit, get our bodies kind of loose and limber and work on some breath work and then send you into the rest of your day. And hopefully it's a fantastic day. All right, so let's stand up, let's get some space and let's get moving. So let's get our feet underneath of those hips, just a comfortable position. We're gonna take the arms up big and tall, big stretch. We're just gonna reach over to one side, nice little side bend, come back up, nice little side bend, come back up. And we're gonna lose our necks, we're gonna shrug. We're gonna exhale the arms back down. Let's take one arm up, take big breath in, big reach. Exhale the arm down. Inhale the other arm up. And exhale down. Both arms up, and let's forward fold. Take those hips way back. We touch those toes, walk, hit those shins. We'll come down, plant both hands. We're gonna step back into our high plank. Gripping the floor, we're gonna pull up and into that down dog. Reaching through those upper backs, open up those shoulders. We're gonna come back into our plank. We're gonna lower those knees, and then lower to the floor. Let's slide our forearms flat to the floor, palms are down, roll the shoulders, inhale, rise and reach. Exhale, down. Let's extend the arms out to that T. Let's pull the ribs and hips in. Let's squeeze the shoulders. Come back down, we'll slide those hands back in, forearms flat. Roll the shoulders back, inhale, rise. And exhale down. We'll pull the hands into the chest. We're gonna pull the ribs in. Press to the knees. Up into that down dog. Just reaching those hips. We'll come back into our plank and step one foot up. Squaring up those hips, we're gonna lower the knee down. We're gonna take those arms way up to the sky. Softening those arms as we open up those arms, that nice open position. Hold that giant beach ball. Inhale, rise back up. Exhale, come back down. Inhale, rise back up. Exhale, back down. And inhale, rise up. And exhale, come back down to the inside. Squaring up those hips, let's straighten out the back leg. We'll step back into our down dog. Setting those shoulders nice and strong. We're gonna come back into our plank. Stepping that other foot up. Nice and square in those hips. We're gonna lower the back knee, keeping our hips square to the front. Big stretch up. And opening up those arms, softening through the shoulders. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, open, and rise up, and exhale down, one more time, inhale, rise up, and all the way down to the floor, planting those hands, let's straighten out that back leg, step back into our down dog, reaching those hips, and we're gonna lower into our tabletop. So finding that good strong table. Let's kind of set our shoulders. We'll tilt the pelvis and lift up through the chest. Big reach. And let's roll up into that cat back. Come back through. One more cat-cow. Tilt and lift. And then roll up into that cat back. Come back to neutral. We're gonna pull the ribs in. We're gonna pull the toes together. Sit back into the heels. Our elbow's gonna come down to our knee. We're gonna bring our fingertips behind our head. We're gonna bring that elbow down to the floor. We're gonna open up into that nice rotation. We're gonna come back down. And open up. And back down. And open up. And back down. Planting that hand. We're gonna take that other finger behind, touch it down, opening. And lower, and opening,
down dog. Nice, flat, open upper back. We'll come into that plank. Pulling in, pressing those shoulders up. And then we're going to tiptoe those feet up into our forward fold. And roll ourselves all the way up. Big stretch overhead. Good. Exhale those arms down. Let's scoop with one arm. Big reach. Exhale the arm down. Let's scoop with the other side, big reach. Exhale it down. Let's take both arms up. Let's exhale those hands down to the hips. Let's take those hips to our sumo stance, or those feet to our sumo stance, sorry. We're gonna turn one toe and the other toe on the angle. So our hips are open to the angle. Hand is gonna come down to the thigh. We'll take the arm up. We're gonna pull the hip back. Reaching that arm up, 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 up. We're going to maintain this position. Bring the arm down to join that hand on the shin. And then open up through that lower rib. Nice into that side. Come back down. Open up through that side body. Come back down. And one more time. Open up. And then all the way up. Good. Turn those feet. Big stretch. Switch it over. Toes. Hand to the thigh, pull back, reaching. Staying here, we're gonna take that hand down. We're gonna come back up. Good, we're gonna come back down slowly. And come back up. And back down. And come back up. And then slowly rise up. Turn those toes, big stretch. Little side bend. Little side bend. Good, come back. Bring those hands to the hips. We'll just walk our feet in, toe, heel, underneath that body. Big stretch overhead. Good, come back down. Take one arm up. Take it down. Take the other arm up, big stretch. And back down. And rising overhead, big stretch. And forward fold. Take that all the way down to the floor, touching those toes. Walk up our shins, nice flat back. We're gonna come back down, planting the hands, step back into our plank. Pressing through, we're gonna pull back into that nice down dog. Reaching those hips, setting those shoulders. We'll come back into our plank. We're gonna lower our knees, we're gonna lower down to the floor. Sliding those forearms back flat against the ground. Let's inhale, rise. Exhale down. Let's extend those arms out to the side. Ribs and hips pull in. Squeeze the shoulders. Reach them up. And back down. Let's bring those hands back in. Pressing through. Rising that baby cobra. Come back down. Good. From here, we'll bring the hands into the forehead. I'm just going to take those toes out slightly. We're just going to relax here for a moment. So what I want you to focus on is breathing in through the nose, filling that side body and low back with that breath. So breathing into the low back. Exhaling slowly through the nose. Just letting that body relax. In through the nose, filling that low back, side body. And relax. Inhale. And exhale. We're going to slowly walk those feet back together, keeping our head on our hands. We're going to pull the ribs in, getting that little hollow. We're going to squeeze our left heel into our glute, keeping that little tuck. We're going to lift that knee up, holding, and lowering down, extend that leg. We're going to reset that position, ribs, hips, squeeze that other heel in, lift that knee, lower down, extend, and then from here, pulling those elbows in, Nice and set. Roll the shoulders back. Rise, baby cobra. Exhale down. Taking those hands out to the side. Pull the ribs in. Squeeze the shoulders. Come back down. Hands to the inside. Roll the shoulders and rise. Good. Come back down. We'll plant those hands beside our chest. Ribs in. Press to that knee to position. Nice tabletop. We're going to find that nice table and just cat-cow for a couple. So inhale, reach. Exhale, roll. Inhale, reach. Exhale, roll. Come back to neutral. We'll take our right arm up, thread it through, holding in this rotation. Just breathe and release. Taking that time to get full breaths. Inhale all the way back up. Big stretch. Plant the hand. Take the other side up. Big reach. Thread it through. And just relax into this rotation. Breathing through the nose. Inhale, come back up. Big stretch. Plant the hand. We're going to come back in with the knees a little closer, toes curled under. We're going to walk ourselves up our quads. Big stretch overhead. A little side bend, keeping the glutes engaged a bit. Come back through, and then a little side bend. Good. Come back down with those hands. We're going to keep those glutes engaged. We're going to pull the elbows back, open. Exhale, round the shoulders and neck. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Inhale, open. Exhale, close. Good. Inhale, open one more time. And exhale, close. Good, come back to neutral, big stretch. Little side bend. Good, little side bend. Come back through, we'll lower down to our table. We're gonna lean to our right, bring our left leg up. Knee is over the heel, back knee under the hip. Nice and square through those hips. We're gonna squeeze, setting that hip so we can feel that sensation through that front hip. We're gonna inhale up, big reach. And exhale down, still squeezing, still maintaining. Inhale, rise, and down. Good, and inhale, rise, and down. We'll release that hip, we'll lower down, planting those hands. We're gonna straighten that back leg, nice and strong, pressing the shin forward. Keeping those hips square to the floor. Hold that position. Good. Lower. We're going to switch sides. So we'll come back to our table. Bring the other foot up. Knee under the hip. Heel under the hip and there, the knee in the front. Squeeze and set. And then inhale, rise with the arm. And down. Good. Inhale, rise. Down. Good. One more time. Rise. And down. We'll lower down to the floor. Plant those hands. Straighten out that back leg. Pressing the heel. Pressing the shin. Find that engagement. That balance. Hip is square to the floor. That knee, we come back into our table. We're going to bring our toes together, separating our knees. We're going to flow back into our child's pose. So hips low, upper body comes down, shoulders roll away from each other. I'm just gonna open up the upper back, pressing down with those pinkies, those thumbs. And take it over to the left, little lateral reaching child's pose, stretching up the side body. Back to center, reset those shoulders, pinky thumb, equal pressure down on both, and take it to the other side. Nice stretch through that side body. Center, reset those shoulders, bring the hands a little closer, we'll come back up.
I'm going to slide those legs through. I'm going to turn to the side so you guys can see kind of my body position. Clasping underneath the hamstrings, I'm going to roll the shoulders, I'm going to roll partway down. Inhale, roll up. I'm going to roll back down partway. Roll back up, and again, rolling the side all the way down, one by one, big stretch, drawing one knee into the chest, keeping the hip down, we'll inhale long, big stretch, bring the other knee in, keeping those hips on the floor, big long stretch, draw both knees in, hips stay down. I'm going to lower the feet to the floor, heels just outside the fingers. We're going to keep those ribs pulled in, and we're going to squeeze and lift into that little bridge. We're going to hold that position for 3, 2, and 1. Slowly lower it. We'll take that left leg up to the sky, straightening it without the hands, without holding, hip stays in contact. We're going to pull it back towards the chest and then release it a bit. Pull it back towards the chest. Release it a bit and pull it back towards the chest. And release, give it a little hug. Lower it down, take the other leg up to the sky. Hip stays in contact, engaging through the quad. Let's pull that leg back, holding. And then release a little bit, pull it back, and release, and pull it back, and release, give a little hug, lower it down, toes, heels together, open into that little butterfly, hands into the T, just let those upper bodies relax and just rock the hips super gentle back and forth, nice and easy. Center, drawing the knees in, give them a little hug, then inhale long and tall, big stretch, finger and toe, and then just turn ourselves into a star, or we can bring our feet flat, hands to the belly. I'm just going to breathe in through the nose, filling the belly, the low ribs, big full breath, and then releasing through the nose or the mouth. Inhaling through the nose, belly, filling the low ribs, releasing nose or mouth, letting that body just sink into the floor. One more time, breathing into the nose, filling the belly and the low ribs, filling that entire body, and then just releasing and letting that body just sink and relax into the floor as it just goes. Let the hands lay rested on the belly and the low ribs. As we let the eyes close with that next exhale, let the face relax. And let the mind sit with the parts of the body that are touching the floor. Just notice which places are being held, supported. Again, no judgment, no forcing certain body parts down to the ground, but just noticing what parts are in contact with the ground. And then as we notice those pieces, just rest, knowing the floor holds and comforts them, supports them. As we allow our awareness to settle in with the breath now, feel the enter through the nose, filling the belly, the low ribs, that whole midsection fills and expands. And then feel that release as we let go of that breath gently, fully, effortlessly. As you notice that breath flow in through the nose, notice the cool sensation of that fresh in-breath as it enters. Notice where the breath goes in the body. Perhaps notice where it doesn't go as freely. And feel that release as we allow the breath just to let go, just let the body sink deeper into the floor. And as we feel that breath, we feel this movement within. Remember, we observe this without judgment. We observe this without trying to change anything, but just observing, experiencing, and allowing our bodies to be as they are here and now today. As we feel that healing, refreshing breath flow in through the nose, filling your entire being, and then that release of any stress or tension within. As we breathe that full, free, gentle breath, the mind may wander, and that's okay. It's doing what it's meant to do. Allow yourself to use this wandering mind and those thoughts and feelings it perhaps jumps to bring you back to this moment, back to the sensation of the breath as it enters through the nose, flows within, and releases smoothly and effortlessly. And allow yourself to take comfort in this moment of release, as we allow ourselves to release control and just observe and be in our body, in our mind, as it is today. As we're aware of this next breath flowing in through the nose, let's notice those parts of the body that are on the floor in contact with the ground and the earth. Let's notice where the breath reaches within the body as the breath slowly begins to wake each individual segment of the body and the mind. Slowly and at its own time. Let the toes wiggle, let the fingers wiggle, the ankles and knees, wrists and elbows just slowly start to wake up and move. As we take that long good morning breath in from finger to toe, draw everything in, giving ourselves a big hug and rocking back and forth as we wake the spine inch by inch before rolling over to one side. Taking a few breaths here in rest and comfort before slowly joining me in a comfortable seated position. As we sit together in this moment with the eyes closed, the face relaxed and soft, bring our awareness back to the breath, the gentle entry, the flow of it within the body, and that sweet release. We allow ourselves to be as we are, here and now, in this perfect moment. The only moment that really matters at this moment in time. This breath, this moment, this life. And as we open the eyes slowly, let me say thank you for joining me today and taking a break, slowing things down, and just being in your body and allowing yourself to be on this day. Thank you so much, and have a fantastic rest of your day.